The Axioma water meter sensor is designed to measure hot and cold water consumption. It minimizes the amount of water you use, saving you tons of money. The target applications for this device include residential management, commercial real estate, and schools and universities. This device is rated IP68, has a built-in 3.6 volt battery, has a 16-year battery life, and has an operating temperature of between 0 and 90 degrees Celsius. Included in the box is the water meter device and the installation instruction guide. Like with all of our devices, you simply scan the QR code to begin using the device on any platform. The data types included in this device are total volume, forward volume, reverse volume, min and max flow rate, and water temperature. On the top of the device, you'll see the display screen. It indicates values like flow direction, battery life, or if there's a leak or burst. When the device arrives, it's ready for installation. Batteries are already included and the device is powered on. In terms of mounting the device, you'll need two new gaskets as well as wrenches of the appropriate size. You install the first gasket at the base of the pipe and then mount the meter in place, making sure that the arrow faces the direction of the water flow. Use the second gasket to seal the device in place. Make sure the device is level and then tighten the sockets on each end. To take advantage of all the features of this device, just scan it and use it. It works on any platform. myDevices provides hundreds of pre-programmed sensors from manufacturers all over the world. To learn more, visit our website, and to see more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.